VSO deputies are conducting an investigation after two cars were found in a canal. Crews responded to the scene in Fort Lauderdale near Powerline and West McNabb's. And police say a woman with a search boat spotted the cars in the water. They believe the vehicles were dumped there a while ago. Who dumped them and why, still unknown.